I think she's going to steal it. Seriously, I gotta find a mirror in this somewhere. Yeah, don't tell me to be careful. I broke every part of my body. I know what to do, and that's how tough I am. You don't see Captain Falcon bringing any bone in his body. I mean, he blew up a frickin' galaxy with one fist. I'm gonna keep my fist so I can be as powerful as him. Get out of my way, kid. Now, off to save Amanda. I mean, find Amanda. Not save her. But find her. Yes. Okay, now it's time for me to make a lot of fruit and veggies, if I can. Oh yeah, talk to that cactus so it can write a stuff in this little cactus diary. And then everything will be a-okay. Now, what did I get from the last crop? A spring banana, an apple socks. Okay. So it looks like a freaking lightsaber. Okay, big seed. And long seed. Okay. More big seed, and then I think round seeds. Or maybe a spiny. Lot of stuff out of this. Oh yeah, like I said, veggies are made for your weapons. Fruits are made for your weapons. I mean, armor. Stuff for defense. They can actually help you. Like with elements, protect your stuff from there. That will be great. Now let me get back in there. Now, guess what I got? Ooh, a rocket papaya. Bell grapes. Mangolephant. Peach puppy. And orangeopus. These are the fruits of doom. And they will help me on my journey. And all I need is a good blacksmith. Temper my armor. I wonder if I have any veggies. Nah, they're all fruit. Yep, all fruit. Time to get some armor. I will use probably orangeopus. Rhino Lope. Yes, the Rhino Lope. I will use that to build a perfect armor. Well, not perfect, but it's perfect for me. I use the Bell Grapes or Orangeopus or Mangolephant. This is hard to choose. What will I pick? Oh wait, Mangolephant. Oh wait, I don't have any sandals. Where are you getting sandals? Crap. At least I have some boots. Got a lot of fruit. Let's see, there are many things. Okay. Let's see, there are many dangerous things in the desert. There are cobras. There are these bird-like things that have a snake tail. There are these, That's pretty much it. Also, there's a desert. The desert is your enemy. Trust me about this. It's gonna be a douche. What else am I gonna do? Oh yeah. Lost it. And the desert is keeping me away from saving that wind spirit. I mean, it's not really a great spirit, but it helps with my speed. What's gonna happen next after this? Oh, wait. I'll save that for later. I will save that good time for later. Great, seems like I don't. Yeah. Looks like I don't have enough of material to power my armor again. Since I'm done with this, I might as well go on and leave. I wonder if I have any special items. Whenever I play this game, I feel so stoned. I'm recording. I mean, I'm already on part 22. I mean, I should be in like part 15 or 18 after this. I mean, this should be a part 18. If I was speed running, I knew everything that I was gonna do. But I don't. Oh wait, here it is. It's written in the diary. You should always talk to it, so it can make poems about your adventures and other crap. But I'm not gonna go back there. Okay, there's other rooms. Time to go. This is my only way to go. Oh look, fresh meat. Die. Final slash. I hardly even use any of my items. I usually just use it to heal, and I just charge up my mana so I can just have a lot of fun doing that. I don't feel like using items because I might use them later and I might really need them at that time. I thought this game's gonna be really easy, but it's not. I mean, it is, but there are some stuff I need to really level up on. Like my mana. Oh crap, no. Will you stop hitting me with that? Now get ready to. Oh wait. Swords don't have an effect. I have to punch him like I usually do. This is what you get for trying to hit me with your crappy devil lance. Monk power, activate. I mean, magician power, activate. This is what I do to douchebags that always mess with me. I'll even go Goku on you. Too bad I can't fly and have a magic cloud. But that's another story. Also, I have blonde hair. I need a beam sword. That would be awesome. Plus, I have blonde hair. My name's Zero. And I'm wearing orange, reddish kind of armor. I'm wearing orange, reddish armor. So I can look cool, but this character.